Okay.
Yes.
Yep.
Stop me yet. Light on my feet. Be wary. This place is trapped.
Trapped. Just as I
best
expected.
Avoid that trap.
If I jump, they will jump.
Trap. Be cautious.
Looks like a trap there.
I wonder what the next move is.
Crap. This place is more dangerous than I thought. Certainly.
Well, that ends not as bad as it could have.
I can keep going a little longer now.
I wonder if the gods are watching me.
Ça y est.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Cat.
Need to find a way forward.
Trap. This place is more dangerous than I thought.
You come to my home, interfere in my business. I'll rip your skull, I'll use your blood test. I'll keep you alive until I've sucked. And then I'll bring you back.
Just get out of here.
You want the girl so bad. Fine.
I don't think I'll be able to kill her. I should have thought this through. And came after I leveled up.
I'll feel that one later. In the cage. I have to put my hands on everything.
You want the girl so bad. Fine.
Mystery or hex trickery. Oh, dead.
Won't last. keep going. You break.
Death is but a word away. Do you please, Mistra?
I can't even catch my breath. Try me.
Yep, that was her. But I have the power of save and load. I'm unstoppable. So, let's not shoot that one. Trust me, I fucking know.
Taste my fury. What now? Ready. On I go.
Oh, so this is only. Oh, okay. That. Thanks. It always hits its target, motherfucker.
This is your end.
Death is but a word away.
Bye bye. The bitch.
You bastard! You ruined it! You ruined everything! Ethel was going to bring my husband back. Back from the dead. And now I'll never see him again. Because of you! This... Judge me. I have nothing. Auntie Ethel promised to give this child a good more than I could have done.
Yeah.
Well, I didn't bloody ask you, did I? I didn't ask for any of. Now I have to drag his corpse back home, coffin and all, because a goddamn grave is the closest I'll get.
Moving in. Be so careful. There's a trap. What's in here?
Holy shit. Well, that's my thought on her.
Inside. Have a word.
Looking at something. I'm looking too, but not another quirk of my affliction. Preening in the looking glass. Petty vanity. Of course I miss it. I've never even seen this face. Not since it grew fangs and my eyes turned red. I don't know. My face is just some dark shape in my past. Another thing I've lost. And what do you see, exactly?
This is the worst wind.
Oh.
Oh, good. Cool.
Very good. Now just tell me I'm beautiful, and we can call it a day.
Not Gil, yeah.
Observant. Mirrors aren't much use, but being reflected in someone else's... Well...
Why is it using so much? Marianne. Oh, she's dead now. You want to bitch around? And I bitch slapped her from behind.
Be wary.
Don't step in. I have not killed the I destroyed the statue, right?
Is the hag gone? Gods, tell me she's gone. May she burn in the night. The things she did, vile. Good God, you're the one. The mind flayer.
No. The hag's gift is gone, but it's...
I saw you screaming. Covered in your own insides as that you change. Skin ripping from your body, and then you butcher everyone. I could be any. I can't do this.
Right here. No, there's blood. Is that probably turn? What's this? She was dead already. I took his head. And there was a head that cursed. Zora. Yeah, I'm going all the way. Not even trying to do the quest. Wrong one.
Maybe I need more pockets.
Thank you. all 9 healths yet.
I've got a long road ahead. Very well. Traps, please.
Just be around. Okay, I guess we're going in, killing the goblins in the process. Of course.